there's any highway design feature that's in vogue right now that traffic planners want to put in, this is it.
Ooh, and it's gluten-free.
Wisconsin alone installed hundreds of roundabouts just in the last 15 years. And if that's Wisconsin, how many more of these things have been built, are being built, and will be built in the United States in the years to come?